This is turnaround day, the busiest day of any cruise. It's 6 a.m. and the MSC Morrovilia is once again returning to her home port in Brooklyn, New York after an adventurous Caribbean cruise. Once Morrovilia is alongside the pier, the busy day officially starts. In the next 9 hours, it's all hands on deck. The crew will offload 5,700 passengers along with 10,000 pieces of luggage, clean and make up nearly 2,300 staterooms, refuel the ship, as well as restock a week's worth of food and supplies, and so much more. Once the race to disembark thousands of passengers is complete, the process starts again with newly arriving passengers. By 11 a.m., the crew must begin boarding over 5,700 passengers and loading nearly 10,000 pieces of luggage all before 3 p.m. when the ship is set to depart. Any delays on departure could cost the ship and passengers. At the same time, 160 tons of food costing over $1 million is being checked and brought onto the ship. The captain lets go all lines at 3 p.m. on the dot and wastes no time. The ship once more squeezes below the Verrazano Bridge and sets out to sea heading to the Bahamas.